Hey.
Yeah.
Oh,
first time ever.
Thank you very much. And let me give you this, and I'm going to give you a bag. Should Banjo get so excited? There's something that happens in the other. You got one?
Yeah, I got some on my keychain.
Okay, great. There's a woman in there in a blue shirt. You hand her that form when you get through the gate. It's like a you're kind of so the dogs can get out. I don't know if Banjo knows what's coming, but
yeah.
Stay excited. Stay excited.
Thank you.
Uh huh.
All good.
All good.
Come on. Get a drink.
Get a drink before you get by the huge body of water. Yeah.
Yeah.
There, aren't you gorgeous?
Hello.
What do we have here? I knew it, a Bernedoodle.
Yeah.
Yes, I thought so.
Ready?
You are gorgeous.
Yep, we're good.
Excuse me, sir. You got any paper towels? Stay with me.
All the dogs are getting intimidated.
Come here, Pop. Let's get you another toy. You want a toy? Oh, you got it, girl?
Bandit. Come here. Get over here.
Thank you.
Go. Come on, Amanda. Come on. Come on. Come on. It's okay.
Yeah, you're not supposed to be crazy.
Hey, come here. Come here, baby. Come here.
Good boy.
I know.
Okay, ready? pretty good.
Well, you're all wet.
This is our one fundraiser for the year, and you are supporting in its entirety the Frostburg Dog Park, which, if you haven't been there, is a beautifully maintained off-leash dog park for you and your companions. There is no charge to go to the Frostburg Dog Park. If you're not familiar with it, please pick up a brochure on your way out. We also do have 50-50 raffle tickets. We have dog park t-shirts for sale. We have a raffle basket. So do anything that you can to support the park. In addition, we want to thank Highway Pizza for graciously opening the concession stand for us today. They do have food and drinks available. And on one last note, the date on your calendar today is 9/11. If everybody would think for one moment about all of the canine companions who put their lives at risk to help save those on 9/11 when the towers fell. So to everybody here, thank you, thank you, and I hope you come back tomorrow. Thank you.
Go. No, everybody.
seen that in Cal State.
Give him a call, Sam. Yeah. Back up.
baby. Here you go.
Good boy. Here, Banjo.
How old is this one?
A year and a half.
Right on. Hey. Hello.
How you doing? Is that the ball?
He's a splasher, so watch out.
I know we're all embarrassed by that.
Good boy. Come on.